The Bridge by Hart Crane. Oh! How many dawns, chill from his rippling rest, the seagull's wings shall dip and pivot him, shedding white rings of tumult, building high, over the chained bay waters liberty? Then, with inviolate curve, forsake our eyes, as apparitional as sails that cross, some page of figures to be filed away. Till elevators drop us from our day. I think of cinemas, panoramic slights, with multitudes bent toward some flashing scene, never disclosed, but hastened to again, foretold to other eyes on the same screen. And the, across the harbor, silver-paced, as though the sun took step of thee yet left, some motion ever unspent on thy stride. Implicitly thy freedom staying thee. Out of some subway scuttle, cell or loft, a bedlamite speeds to thy parapets, tilting there momently, shrill shirt ballooning, a jest falls from the speechless caravan. Down wall, from girder into street noon leaks, a ripped tooth of the sky. S. Acetylene. All afternoon the cloud flown derricks turn. Thy cables breathe the North Atlantic still. Please continue to the second half.